Just down the road, Spring Grove hosting Mabel-Canton, Section 1A playoff. Lions fighting for an offensive board. Jackson Stridmoen back up and in. Spring Grove attacking the paint. Elijah Solom goes lefty and buries a sweet finger roll. Keeping the defense on their toes, this pass fools our cameraman, but Ethan Crouch is there on the low block. It was all Lions tonight. Stridmoen buries one in transition for three. Tyson Grindy had 18 points as well. Spring Grove advances 71-33, the final.